and gentlemen, tonight he has truly earned your adulation.
Mr. Thomas Shelby.